Okay, guys, this is lot 5 and lot 6 over at Ivy Cove, which is again off Barnardsville Highway. Small development, maybe a total of 15 homes total once it's finished. There's only 3 homes in here presently. So you can get a sense, this is lot 5 here. Obviously, there's no survey markers, so I don't have a good sense of where the lot starts and ends. But you can tell that those trees would come down, and when that happens, you'll get that long-term view off in the distance. And then lot 6 sits down here. Lot 6 is at the end of the development. So there would definitely be more privacy. You can see kind of an orange flag here. These lots also run between 59,000 and 69,000. So again, you'd be clearing off those trees, and as you do, it would open up that view off in the distance. Both these lots are over an acre. One's like 1.1, the other one's like 1.7. This is a shared drive. Asphalt ends, so you'd have to extend out. Not too bad. Let me know what you think.